Starlight, this train is en route to Seattle with points in between. announcement for the staff return to coaches. Just a couple quick reminders, both the restrooms are located in every single coach car downstairs to your left. We do have three trash receptacles in each car, one at each end, one directly in the center. Please utilize those as necessary. I'd like to ask you to take a moment to look at the safety car located with the console in front of you. Please use the handrails for coming up and down the stairs and in and out of the car, not an awful train. Please take caution while moving about the train at all times. We'd also like to ask you to please wear your shoes at all times while moving about the train for your safety. The Coast Guard light is 100% non-smoking. This is a non-smoking train. We do have designated fresh air smoke stops. We're going out to the building, huh? Our first fresh air stop accident. We do have a cafe car. This is located directly in the center of the train. The car with the big windows, which is known as the observation car downstairs. The observation car is a cafe car. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are currently going up, down, all around the Cuesta Grade. That is what we are currently doing. This is train number 11. I've just gone through the coach car, spreading Christmas cheer. If there's anybody at all wanting to upgrade to a coach car, to a deluxe room, or to a roomette, please flag down one of your attendants and let them know, and they will call the conductor immediately over the PA.
good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Danny Carr, Speaker Carr. I have walked through all the speakers. If by chance I missed you, if you want to get a reservation at the diner, please send one person with your party to the diner in the next few minutes, and I will give you a dinner reservation.